program that the Little Red Riding Hood has been kidnapped. Well, she has returned. We have our reporter Julie with her.
I'm here with Alice, known also as the Red Riding Hood. How are you?
Hi, Julie. I'm fine. It's nice for you to ask.
Now, you can tell us a resume of the story, please.
Sure. One day I was going to my granny's when a wolf kidnapped me. I'm a bit confused about what happened because he made me sleep before we went to the house. The first days I thought he was going to kill me until my hero appeared and saved me. I went to my house when I could, and I'm here telling you the story now.
Wow, this is all for today. See you soon.
This is incredible news. Now we close the program with our weather forecast girl. Bye.